Let's get underway. You guys have seen this track before. Now, these bears start slow, but they pick up speed. And I really want to throw down here. I want us to settle our differences on the racetrack. What is going on, guys? Unite the Clans here, back in your lives. Another episode of Ark Survival Evolved, and we got business to deal with. I will get back to these guys. These are the race bears. I've tamed up 4 bears, and we're going to race them on the server. But we have a bigger issue at hand. There are predators in this game that are far more powerful than your average one. So pretty much any dinosaur that shows up on or around this island so far, I have been able to handle. I hope that's the case today. There are alphas. Alphas are marked by this glowing cloud of smoke, red smoke that follows them, basically. And they are, there you go, massively more powerful than your normal counterparts. Even though it has a low level on it, I think he's level 8? Yeah, level 8. That can go badly. I've killed a couple. I killed one last week with Gil over by the racetrack. Gil, who gave us, what's her name? Shelley Long? Yes, Gil and I killed one over by the racetrack. And it might have been a level 12. But he had his giant bird and I had my Argentavis and we were able to handle it. But it was a long, drawn-out fight. So with that in mind, I'm going to assemble an army and we're going to march. We're going to take that thing down, and after that, I have big, exciting things planned for the rest of this episode. The best fighting dinosaur on Craig's Island still isn't one of mine. It's Chicken Legs, who I've borrowed from Cryo. He lives up the way up there. Chicken Legs is a pretty badass Carno. So I brought with us Zero Killer, who's my Carno. The Rap Pack, those are my Raptors. Our Argentavis Poe, and then the Megaloceros, Forest King. I painted his horns gold, by the way. I think he looks superb. And we're going to hit this alpha with everything we got. I left behind the race bears. They are capable of fighting, but I don't want to risk losing one. You can see my island is just crammed full of bears. There's another one up ahead. Hopefully, that alpha has run into a few things before we run into it. Hopefully maybe we can get it to mess with this stego. Yeah. I'd love it to be beat up. There's a stego and a bear here, so let's just play it cool. You can see those things a mile away. They're bigger than a normal one. They're red, everything about them. They have like red skin, red feathers, whatever. They're pretty badass. And you can't tame them. You can't knock them out. Oh, there's another bear. Be careful. Let's not pick a fight with any more people than we have to. All right, nothing. Okay, it's in the middle of a fight. I want it to. Why aren't these trikes wrecking it? Do you guys not know there's a damn alpha in the vicinity? No, they're not giving a damn. Looks like this is going to be up to us. So, here's the brigade. We'll do our best. I'm mostly worried about Dean, one of my raptors. He just is not a super high level. But the rest of the raptor pack is with us, so I feel like... You ready to tango? You ready to tango? You ready to get wrecked, fool? Okay, let's wreck him. Let's hit him with everything we got. We might lose somebody here, guys. No. Okay, get up there. Get up there. Don't let the raptors do it solo. Don't... Come on. Come on, you son of a... Get destroyed. Get obliterated. Okay. He's not even beat up yet. This is a hell of a fight. I'm gonna lose somebody here. Okay, we're bunched up. We're bunched up. Flank him. Yes! Did we do it? Oh, we did it. Who got the kill? I didn't see. Okay, now that is money in the bank. Guys, we probably got tons of levels on all these dinosaurs. For anyone that cares about that kind of thing, we'll have a look. This one is really high level. I've only leveled him up maybe 4 times, 5 times since he's been with me. He still doesn't have one. No, his XP isn't even that high. But I guess, yeah, I guess it is. So, Sammy. Oh, you know what? No levels. Why no levels? Some of these guys just leveled up. You'd think killing an alpha would be A bunch of them. Oh, I don't know. Maybe he like oh, so we got some over here. I'll put some more on health. I guess this guy got the kill. I wonder why everyone else didn't get the bonus. We were all pretty close. I'll just check these last two. Did you get anything? Nope. What about you? Okay, cool. So I have a couple things planned for the episode today, guys. I'm going to walk the army back across the island. And I'll tell you, I am going to take those four bears over to the track where I have built a stable. We're going to go check out the stable. We're going to set up the bears there and get them all tucked into their homes. And then there have been new dinosaurs added to Ark, even since the bear, which I just managed to show you yesterday or a couple days ago in a video. There is this giant centipede thing, and this server being the badass one that it is, one of my buddies on here, one of the other YouTubers, Monkey Puzzle, he has already tamed one. He's so quick with that stuff. So I think he's already shown it off in a video. I asked him if I could sneak over there and peek at it. He didn't reply, but I think we're going to wander over to his base, check out this giant centipede thing, just so I can show you guys some of the epic number of dinosaurs that are in this game, because I'm never going to show you them all. I just don't go around taming everything I can tame or making sure I tame the newest stuff. That's not my style of play. So when there are cool things and I have an opportunity to show you them because we're on this server, I'll take that time. You know what? Why don't we do that next? We'll go check out that and then we'll finish things off at the race course with the bears. Be back with you guys in just a minute. This bit of coastline in Ark is particularly gorgeous. I love riding up this way. This is the west coast. There is a big plateau off to my right that's been cleared off. It looked like it was once forest, and it's just been massively cut back. There doesn't seem to be anything going on. There's some giant buildings, or one giant building and a little cabin up here. We'll probably see it spawn in. But I don't know what's going on up there. And if you keep going up this coast, you end up, oh, let's do a little flyby here. This is like a level 120 Megalodon. Or it was when he tamed it. It belongs to SW Chris. Level 182. But he lives in the middle of the jungle, so he has nowhere to keep a giant shark. So when he and Mick Mastodon and I start doing some collaborations in the ocean, which is our plan, we might build a shark pen, because he does not have one. I thought for a bit this might be his place, but it's not. I believe this one belongs to One Wolf and Nemson, who are another couple of the guys on the server. But the one we're headed to is truly spectacular, guys. I've been meaning to do a flyby of this for a long time. It's going to take some time to load in, but Monkey Puzzle is an epic dude. He is built two gigantic towers on either side of this waterfall, and in the same time has, you know, everything in the game, all the technologies. Oh, here you go. You're going to start to see it soon. And tames every dang dino. As soon as there's a new one out, he picks one and he goes and gets it. He got the dire bear hours after it came out. So let's see if we can't get this to spawn in. I'm telling you, this is way beyond anything I have ever done and probably will ever do. Check this stuff out. Okay. Maybe I'll get up on his plateau up here for a sec. Or his catwalk. Look at this, right? Do you guys even know this stuff is in the game? That's the kind of YouTuber I am. There are things you will never see. I don't just blaze through the levels. Lord Squishy, how dare you take a poop at Monkey Puzzle's house? And he got a sick diving board. So we'll jump off. Yeah. There you go. Check this stuff out. This is magnificent. I'm amazed. It's so huge. And all in stone, too. Like, the time. And as you can see, crammed full of dinosaurs. I'm not sure where he keeps this centipede thing. It's called an Arthropleura. So we'll wander through. I think, wow, a ton of dire wolves. Obviously, that's the giant donkey thing. And, Spinosaurus. I mean, there's the Giganotosaurus. That giant thing in the background. Brano. This is far above and beyond what I think I'll ever accomplish in this game. It's inspiring to me. I see, like, this is crazy. There's another donkey. Rhodey, his name is. Oh, yeah. And look at all these Gigantopithecus. There's frogs here too, guys. Doters. Yeah. Let's hop up and over here. And he must keep the thing around here somewhere. I see... What's he got? Terror birds, kangaroos, bears. This is like the special wing of the Natural History Museum. This is some cool stuff. Tons of storage. Storage for days. That's mind-boggling. And woolly rhinos. I don't know if you guys have ever seen these. I think I showed them briefly in a video. And I think I found it! Yes, yeah, so hopefully Monkey doesn't mind me coming to check this out. He hasn't named it yet still. Guys, he has a video. Just search Monkey Puzzle on YouTube. All one word, two words. I'm pretty sure you find him either way. He's shown this off on his video. How? Oh yeah. That thing can't carry me, can it? Right, it can't carry anything. We're going to put some stuff in Lord Squishy until we're ready to go. Because, like, maybe all my armor? I don't know. yeah, give me a sec. I'm going to get unburdened, and then we'll take this beast for a slither. Okay, here we go, guys. I've stripped down to the bare essentials, just my gauntlets and boots. Seemed like a pretty good look. And this is the slithering speed. It's not the quickest, but it has got points for style. Look at this thing, and it's got some cool attacks to it. I think, yeah, oh, that spits acid, and then, shoo. And then does it, no, it doesn't have like an emote. That's cool. That is neat. I hope he doesn't mind me wandering over here and trying it out, but there's some cool stuff in this game, guys, that you just won't get to see unless I visit these people. While we're at it, let's see if he wouldn't mind me taking a little. I don't want to get them up to charge because they're pretty powerful when they do. Yeah, I want one of these. We got to get one of these, guys. That is too much fun. Oh, we got to race these. Okay, after the bears. Woolly rhinos. Racing. Okay, that was nice and quick. All right, sounds good. Now I'm going to head back to base once I'm dressed, and we'll go forward those bears across the river and get them into their new home, and I'll show that off to you too. Look what I did, guys. I may have to tame this beast at some point soon if he stays in there, but that's a level 116 raptor. He just started chasing me, and I showed off this mobile taming pen I created last time. Started chasing me, and once I realized what a high level he was, I let him right in here. So we're still going to take the bears over, but that may be a project for my afternoon. Add to the rat pack. We still need a Humphrey Bogart. We got a Frank, we got a Dean, we got a Sammy Jr. Hey, what are you guys doing down here? Let's get these Teenage Mutant Parasaurs out of the way. I got the whole train of them, and we're going to get a whole train of the bears going too. I think Lord Squishy should be okay there. So I'll talk you through it, guys. Honey, the first one, I came back from just my adventures and she was dead. So I took that green saddle and I put it on Jack. He was the second one I tamed. And then I tamed a Honey too. She's right over here. And then Beef. Beef was the third one, this big fella. And then Smoke. She's a chica. She's a girl. She's the next highest level to Jack. But I had no luck, guys. I only had low level ones, which is fine because I wanted to tame a team of them, but I couldn't get a good one. Or I couldn't get, let's get him in the order I just introduced him to you in. So let's take Honey. Yep. And then we'll hop on Honey. And take Beef, which... I don't know why. Sometimes you just inspire yourself with names, right? You play this game, you're going to end up having to come up with enough names eventually, right? Having to get creative. That's why I just throw twos after everything. Once I have something I like all my flyers, all my pteranodons up till now were called Zero. Just 1, 2, 3, Zero Blanco. Okay. So here we go. I got levels on these guys. I've been trying to keep them all at the same level. in terms of speed, because these four are going to be raced. Did I mess something up? Seriously. What is going on? Where's Honey 2? Honey, let's go. Guys, seriously. So you can see why Jack's the leader. The other three are morons. Okay, let me go unclog the traffic jam. What the hell's going on? Are you guys encumbered? That's not possible. Okay, you get out of the way, Smoke. Honey following Jack. Beef following Honey. Smoke following Beef. Okay, you are stuck. Or something. There. Okay. Calm down. Here we go. I think we're free. I think the bear train is officially rolling. Yeah. Beautiful. Oh, are we gonna have to... Seriously. Get wrecked, you stupid spitter. Okay. Let's get... Oh, come on! We're trying to get to a racetrack. It's supposed to be a day at the races here. I haven't checked out this river for piranha, and these guys are all really, really low level, so I'll just have a quick dive, and we'll make sure. I'm sure there's piranha in here, right? If I try and make my way across. Oh. Are they following me? No. Alright, looks like it's worth risking. They're just all such low level. I mean, they probably have high health. And they have a decent attack, I'm not sure. But if the wrong piranha stumbles up on this crowd, bad things could happen. We could lose a whole team of racers. So, we'll just try and get across here as quick as possible. I was kind of bummed that they swim like this. I feel like, in reality, bears are pretty good swimmers. And this guy is not moving that quickly. It could be like another 15% faster in my mind. There you go. Okay. So we're on land. I'll make sure everybody's managed to get across. They're coming. And I'll talk to you guys about the upcoming races. I think the racetrack, not much work has been done on it since the last time. Yep, kill him. But we had a blast racing Gallimimuses there. Oh, I'm blinded, aren't I? Okay, let's just wait a sec. Yeah, we had a blast racing Gallimimuses. Those are all still there. But we want to keep it going. We want to race more things. We've gone to the trouble, me, Mick, and Chris, of building a giant custom-painted racetrack. And I probably should have scouted the way. There could be giant crocs and stuff down here. Let's hustle. Let's just get across here. Real quick. And one of the things we found, at least Mick and I were talking after the race, one of the things we found is that the race didn't feel crazy even. And that's because, you guys all with me? Because some people had incredibly fast Gallimimuses with just like two, three extra points of speed compared to us. I don't want to lose any of these bears. But you couldn't quite keep up. And so we were talking, we'd love it to be even, so I went and when I was taming these bears, I tried to keep all their speeds at the same level. Now, the one guy who seemed to have the fastest ride was Monkey Puzzle, who I just mentioned, whose base we were just at. He seemed to have the fastest ride. He managed to go off the cliff a couple times and still come back and win races, which, if you guys saw the race where I fell off the cliff, yeah, right. And then the one race I won... right after it, apparently, Monkey Puzzle thought it was close enough that he might have won. So, he and I are going to have to throw down in a duel. I've seen the photo finish. I'm pretty sure UTC crosses the line handily. But, you know, I guess that's to be settled another day. Because Monkey ended up being real close on his speed demon of a Gallimimus. So, these four are all equal. I'd like to challenge him on something with equal speed. And we'll see who wins the race, alright? See what I'm saying, Monkey Puzzle? And we'll take these bears in here, and then maybe, if you guys are lucky, I feel like there might be some time in this episode. I might take a bear for a test run around the track. So, I've got the main barn over here on our left. This is the one that I built for the Gallimimuses. And I wanted something simpler, I think, for the bears. We don't want this place getting filled up with too many giant barns. There are people who have bases just on the other side of here. And these being bears, I kind of wanted them to have a thing that suits them. I actually was going to do that building in wood. I think it looks kind of good in thatch. I've come to like it. It feels like a barn somehow. So I did this for bears. I put a fireplace in here just so they can be cozy. It's gonna be a tight fit though, isn't it? Yeah, the fireplace may have to go. Or you know what? I probably don't need. Come on, I'm locked. Come on. Okay, we'll find a way down. There we go. I think I may. My head keeps getting stuck. What is going on? Come on. What? Name your dire bear. Let me in here. I am so stuck. Ride him. Okay, we'll worry about this. I probably should have done a dry fit. Try and get that stupid bear in the barn first. I think I'm gonna take out these little stalls. We'll just have open concept. Or I should add a back section, expand it so there's actually room for a fireplace. Fireplace is probably the thing that should go, but I already put a lot of materials into it. So, the little divisions go. And we'll just ride these bears straight into their trailer. Trailer. And they'll just stay here until people want to race some bears. Oh, yeah, this is gonna be a problem. I'm glad I put these hatches in the roof, I guess. I can't believe this needs to be that much higher. Oh my lord. Oh my lord. Alright, I'm gonna be doing some work on these stables, I guess. Let me get the rest of the bears in here, guys. Except for one. I'll take my favorite out around the track and you can figure out which one. Well, you'll figure it out. Alright, guys, so we are wandering up to the start line. I'll just do a little test run, one lap, if we can get away with it. I've kind of had the thought, if we do another set of races here, to come through and repaint. It really wouldn't take that long, and if you did this place up in green and yellow or something, it would give it a whole new look. I don't know, it would be neat for another animal race to do a new color scheme. Even if you just change one of the colors, I think it would be cool. Let's get underway. You guys have seen this track before. Now these bears start slow, but they pick up speed, and I really want to throw down here. I want us to settle our differences on the racetrack. See, now we got some speed. Now this is a section I'm worried about with bears. If I hit a tree, I think I lose this speed. Oh, or a gate. Wow, that was bad. Now the reason I took out Beef is he has the lowest stamina of my four bears. He's got 550 stamina. The others range all the way up to 800, I think. See, I haven't gotten up any speed here. It's gonna be key not to hit anything. Like, I'm almost out of stamina. I need to save that stamina for when I know. Oh, for when I know I can actually hustle around this track. Okay, so stamina's out. Let's see if we get it back by walking. Very slowly. Let's just stop. Okay, go. Yeah, I think you have to stop. And then we got a death corner coming up. This is Dead Dino's curve. Okay. Cornered with ease. The jump. The jump. Here comes the jump. Oh, he doesn't like that. Avoid the jump at all costs. Okay. See, I should have been saving my stamina there. Let's hustle. Anytime I think I'm gonna hit a obstacle, I gotta lay off the gas. Save it for these long straights. Look at this. We're crushing it now. Just tearing it up. I can't make this. Yes, I can. Stay out of my way. Oh! Okay. I think we need stamina. Oh god, there's gonna be some stopping on this race. Unless I get this guy's stamina up. We must need similar stamina to the Gallimimus. For, like, I might need about 1100 for one lap. And I hope I have a cheer ready. Ready? I do. Sweet! Okay, that was awesome. Guys, that I think is a pretty cool episode. I will park Beef here back in the barn, and maybe I'll focus on leveling up stamina as well as speed for these bears, because as long as they're all the same speed, I think that's all that matters. But this has been a fun episode. We rambled all over the island, killed an alpha raptor, which was kind of exciting. Wandered out to check out an Arthropleura centipede in my shirtless, and we grabbed four bears: Jack, Honey, Smoke, and Beef, all things I love. And we putting them in the barn here, which will need to be raised one level and to be given a roof. and maybe made a little bit bigger, because Lord Smoke, can you squeeze in a little bit, darling, please? This is gonna be a tight fit. Redesign your bear cage, sir. Whatever, it worked. Come on! Get ridden. Okay, there we go, guys. Thank you so much for checking out this episode of Ark Survival Evolved. Come get me off this damn bear. Okay, serious major redesign incoming. Down. Okay, sweet. Close these damn doors. All right, geeks, thank you for watching this episode of Ark Survival Evolved. My name is Unite the Clans, and I will see you all in the next episode. Hi. Penguins. Hello. I want to slay you for your meat. Oh, sick. Okay, guys, there's penguins in here. This game got penguins. Life is good. That's going to be the thumbnail, and you know it. Here, oh, let me take a thumbnail with these. I'll come back to you guys. I'm going to take a cool selfie with these freaks.